Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm Sackle Lumber, aka Magnum 05 here, and today I'm going to be doing a review on Interactive CD Sampler Pack Volume 2 for the PlayStation. As you can clearly see right here, hold on one second. Okay, here we go. This is what it looks like. Well, at least the case, this is what it looks like. And of course, the back of it shows what the games that this one has. Anyways, let me shrink this more. There we go. So today, this is what I'm going to be doing. Uh-oh. Thought I was going to demo at first. Okay, so what we have here is we have NBA Shootout, Die Hard Trilogy, VR Soccer, The Need for Speed, Assault Rigs, oh wait, what does it say? Chronicles of the Sword, Bogey Dead 6, Warhawk. Now, there are four games that I cannot do because it's only video only, so that would be Crazy Ivan, Aquanaut's Holiday, MLB Pennant Race, and Street Fighter Alpha. So, these are the only eight games that I'm going to be doing since they're playable. So, first we're going to start off with NBA Shootout. So, let's go. Let me see. Let's see. X is the pass. Square is a dunk. Circle is the steal. Okay. Got it. Let's go. Let's see how good I do in these demos here. Oh my god, my phone keeps going off. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to be one of these, the Orlando Magic or the Phoenix Suns. I'm gonna go with Orlando Magic. Let's see how I do here. I'm probably gonna be garbage, but wouldn't know until I try. Alright, here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your Orlando Magic.
Dang it, I thought he grabbed the ball first. Oh no, he's gonna make the size. Oh no! Okay. Oh god, who's got the ball? Oh, I got it. Okay. Dang it. Okay, I got the ball. There we go. Okay, I made a shot. What was I doing on the other side? Oh no, they're gonna make the. Oh my god. Oh, who's got the ball? Okay, I got it. Cool. I'm gonna try and make a three-pointer. Go! Okay, bad idea. Okay, I'm not gonna try any three-point attempts in this. I mean, I understand that this is only a demo, but still. Okay, pass the ball. Oh, wait, uh-oh. Dang it.
Incredible.
Dang it, man. Got 5 seconds. Oh, what the? No! Gosh dang it! What happened? Gosh dang it, dude. That sucked. Well, it's a tie. Is that it? I guess it is. Guess we can move on. Die Hard Trilogy. Oh gosh dang it, I didn't even look at the instructions. Dang it, I just went on. $19.96, by the way. Even says so on here. But not just this game, but this as well. Die Hard Trilogy. Now, I've never been to Die Hard Trilogy, so I don't know what to do or to expect. So, I definitely know that I'm going to be garbage in this. So, alright, so here we go. So, what do I do? Do I shoot these helicopters? Wait. Oh. Do I have to look for some suspects or something? What about this helicopter upstairs? Oh, wait. Oh! Oh! Hold on. Ah! Oh, no! Oh, gosh dang it! Didn't mean to. Oh. Okay. Okay. So basically, whoever shoot the shoot, I'm dead already. You gotta be kidding. Yippee-ki-yay. See, I told you I was gonna suck. Because I've never been to Die Hard Trilogy. Come on now. Choose your villains. Okay. No room for one more at least? Okay. No, whoa, oh god, okay. Let me at least get to the Y. There we go. Okay, that should be it. Jesus, that's my score right there. Okay, VR sucker. Let's see. Pass and steal is X. X God, man, I can't speak right now. Square is to shoot and slide tackle. Circle is speed burst and God. Triangle is switch defender. God, I can't speak worth crap right now. Okay, VR soccer. I've never been to soccer either, so see, VR soccer 96. But yeah, it didn't have 96 during the menu. It would probably have so on the actual game itself, but
here we are.
Oh, this is gonna suck really bad.
Looks in great condition.
USA and Russia. Okay. Okay. Okay, how do I oh what the okay. Wait. Huh?
Top.
Oh. Okay, where do I go? Do I go this way? Oh, oh gosh, dang it.
You read that so early.
No! Give me the, oh, gosh, dang it. Okay. Oh, no. Gosh, dang it. Ah. See, what did I tell you? What did I tell you? I gotta go to the right to make a shot. Oh god, no. No, get away! Get away! Ah, oh, gosh, dang it! No! Oh gosh, dang it. No, no! Okay. Gosh, dang it. Oh no. Oh! Okay. No! Okay, cool, again. Okay, are you gonna go anytime sooner? Okay, thank you.
Bendis?
No! Oh, gosh! Dang it! Why did I pick it this way? Oh, no, okay. Oh my god, I'm so garbage on soccer. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh! Okay. Oh, okay, it's still flying. Oh, gosh, dang it. Oh, no. Jesus. I wonder how long this is going to go on for. No. Okay, I just want to at least get to the net. At least once. Dude. What? Dude, you were on my team, and yet you were... Oh, gosh, dang it. I need to kick him.
Right.
How did I kick higher, though? How did I kick higher, though? I wonder. Gosh, dang it. Oh, my God. Dang it, dude. This sucks.
That makes it 2-0.
I still wonder how long this is going to go on for. Let's we'll have to find out and see.
Toft.
Okay, let's see. Gosh, okay. Big kick. Oh, no. God, no, man.
Sholokov.
Oh, that almost went. Oh my god. That almost went in twice. Oh, what's the ball doing over there? Okay, dude, are you gonna. Okay, thank you. I was about to say, dude, you're gonna kick the ball anytime soon? Sucks, dude. Sucks. This is what happens when you. This is what happens when you never get into. Like other sports games.
Oh
my god, dude. This...
Pozemski.
Okay, there we go. No! Wait, huh? Wait, I wasn't paying attention. Did it go in or not?
Right.
Kick! Harder!
Pozemski.
Yes. I was going the wrong way. Halftime. Watch, I guarantee it's going to be the end of the demo instead. Watch. There they go. Yep, told you. Thank you for playing VR Soccer 96. Even though this was the demo of it, but you're welcome. Now this one, I would definitely have no problems with because I've played this many times before. The Need for Speed. Speed. That game first came out on some console in 94 before coming out on PlayStation in 96. Let's see, we got the coastal. Okay, so at least there's different variations of this track. Okay. Let's see this. Segment 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's at least 3 in the course. Do it. Let's see. No! The Diablo's not available in the demo version. No! So I guess the only car available for me to choose is the Viper. So, oh well, better than nothing. Getting a little warm in here, so... Let's see. Well, I guess I'm only doing the pack. Okay, here we go. Again, I should not have any problems playing this game. Because, again, I say I've played this many times before. I just realized that my face cam was still in the game. Trying to get it out of the game so you can see the entire game itself. Wait, what the? Okay! Oh, I forgot that I still had to put in the gear in order to go. Gosh dang it. Yeah, we got plenty of time to catch up. Oh my god! See, I told you I'd catch up. Oh yeah, now driving down the coast. Nice. At least you get a nice drive in the coast. Okay, two player split screen. The features. Watch, it's going to take me back to the demo menu instead of going back to the game menu. Yep, told ya. So we're still not done with Need for Speed. I need to do two more segments in this one. Hey, Musky Sharks. This isn't Pixar's Cars, okay? This is all you know. Electronic Arts Canada. Yes, of course, the Viper is still the only available car, so... Well, better than nothing. Man, first year for Viper was 92, yet production ended in 2017. This definitely looks like segment number one. And I know good and well that I picked segment number two. Unless... If it makes the track even longer. I wonder if that's the case. Well, we'll have to find out and see. God, Zach! Did you hit the wall, buddy? Hit third. Oh my god, that's not gonna happen any longer. If I keep hitting the guardrails. The Viper only came with a 6-speed manual transmission throughout its entire production. There was no other speeds or automatic or anything else. All it was 6-speed, as far as my knowledge. Ah, Toyota Supra. Huh. I'm still gonna try segment number three just in case. I don't think I won't. Some of you do know that I do have an actual copy of this game itself, the long box version, because that was during the early days of PlayStation. Basically, I mean, what, this game came out for the PlayStation in March of 96, so basically 6 months into production of PlayStation. Okay, segment number three. I know I'm thinking that. Select. Any changes this time? We'll see. Let's do inside view. Oh, God dang it! Nope, it's the same thing. Every segment that I've done, it's the same thing. Then what's the point of putting in different segments if all it is one same variation of this track? That's what I don't understand. What about Burgundy Viper? Oh god, Toyota Supra. Yeah, apparently the only way to look back in this game is by using the inside view and looking at the rear view mirror. That's the only way to look back. Oh my god, Supra was trying to mess me up. Yeah. Ow! Well, that's it for the demo of the Need for Speed. So, apparently, instead of three segments in one track, it's only one segment in one track for the demo. I guarantee you get into more segments during the actual copy itself. Okay, next is Assault Rigs. I'm definitely gonna suck in this one because I've never played this game before either. Excuse me. Assault Rigs. I'm gonna suck so bad in this one. Man, so yesterday was the 24th anniversary for PlayStation. Oh, I guess I'm starting now. What? Okay, how do I shoot? Oh, what? Okay. Is there a way to change camera views at least? Oh, God, no! Oh. What? way. Huh? Oh! Oh, it's right there, duh. Oh my god. There's something behind me. Okay, never mind. Okay. That missile just came out of nowhere and just destroyed me. Are you serious right now? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. This one's next. Chronicles of the Sword. Let's see. Wait a second. What? Wait, what? I'm gonna find out. Thank you. Okay, so I guess that was Chronicles of the Sword. My question is, was there actually an actual game where you actually play it? Or is it all just like a movie type game? That's what I don't understand. Okay, so anyways, next we're gonna try Bogey Dead 6. Let's see. Pitch down, pitch up. Throw down. Yo left, or yaw left, yaw right, throw up. Change target. Okay. I'm gonna suck in this. This is not gonna go well at all. Okay, I guess I'm starting now. Oh god. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, I can't drive this thing! Oh, I hit somebody. Warning. Okay, warning. What is it? Is there a missile coming after me or something? Oh my god. I suck at this. Oh my god. See, this is why I would never become a pilot. Me becoming a pilot would seriously be a bad idea. Oh my god, jet just flew by me. Aiming is terrible.
The missile is right on our tail! Shake it off!
Try to figure out how to. Okay. Really? No, seriously, this is exactly why I should never become a pilot. Where are they? Oh, there's one. God, I suck at this so bad. What the? Okay, that was weird.
The missile right on our tail! Shake it off!
Shake it off. Does this count? Gosh dang it! I've been hit. I'm about to get hit again. Gosh dang it, I'm getting hit, dude. This is bad. Can't lose them! Now I'm further up in the sky. I'm gonna go up more if I can. Did I go up more? I did. Holy crap. I'm about to get hit again. God dang it, I think I did. Oh my god. I don't even know what. I'm far from the others. Gosh dang it. Yep, I am. Let's make it go this way. Wait, no, wait. Then where are they? I'm looking at the radar. Fine, because I suck at this. Mission timeout. God, that was horrible. Okay, final one. Warhawk. Let's see. Roll left. Oh, no, wait. Oops. Oh, that's one of these top buttons here. Okay, let's see. Turn left, turn right, up, down, let's see. Roll left, slower. Roll right, faster. Weapons, missiles, afterburner, machine gun. Okay. Press start to change camera views, okay? Man. Ugh. Okay. Find this. Okay. Okay. Wait, where do I go? Okay. Okay, I'm flying now. Oh god. Oh god! God. Am I getting hit? I am. What am I getting hit from? Whoa. Okay, that was weird. Okay. Oh, what the? Okay. Dang it. At least it's better than what I just did. God. Shoot them down. For God's sakes. I'm dead. I can't eject. Gosh dang it. Alright, well, that's it for that. God. Most of these games on here I suck at. See, I wouldn't have problems with NBA Shootout or the Need for Speed. These are the only two games where I'm basically good at. Ugh. Alright, let's go back to NBA Shootout for now. Ugh, man. 1995, huh? Oh yeah, that's right, because NBA Shootout did come out in 95. Hold on. In fact, let me check Wikipedia real quick. Hold on. 1 second, guys. 1 second. NBA Shootout. Let's see. Oh, it says it came out here in the United States in very early 96. Okay. Alright then. I'm gonna go with Phoenix Suns this time, since I did Orlando Magic last time.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I was about to say, did I break the game?
Oh
my god, it's the opposite this time. Where'd I go? Oh, okay. There I am. Give me the ball. Oh no, they're gonna make a shot. Dang it. Whoa! Oh, gosh dang it. Oh no, they're about to make another shot. Gosh dang it. Okay, this is not starting off very well. Okay. Okay. If I can at least get a shot, I'd be happy. Oh!
Magic ball.
No! No! Why couldn't I get the ball? Did I get it? I did indeed. Gosh dang it. They're gonna make a shot, aren't they? Or not! What am I doing? That was a bad idea, Zach, you idiot. What is going on here? Okay, I'm gonna try and make a dunk. Dunk! There we go. Oh, maybe we got a replay for that. Awesome. Okay.
From way downtown.
Well, that's it? Gosh dang it. I did worse than I did last time. All right. I'm gonna try assault rigs again. And let's see if I can do a little better than I did last time, where I just got killed out of the middle of nowhere by a missile. Now that I know what goes on. Okay. Alright, here we go. I know there's gonna be something popping up here. No, it's over here. Oh god, ooh. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Diamond. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah, I just wait. Good. Assault Rigs does look like a fun game though. I will tell you that right now. I had to get me a copy of this game. Okay, I bet this is where I got killed by the missile. That's before I turn here. Okay. I'm gonna carefully. Carefully, carefully. Oh, oh god! Ah! Okay. Jesus! Oh, what? Wait. Yep, that's where I was killed by the missile before. Is there something shooting? Wait a minute, how? Gosh dang it, dude. This time I didn't get killed by a missile. I got killed by one of those fort thingies, whatever those are called. No, screw it. I'm gonna try that again. That sucked. That was bullcrap. That was pathetic. Okay. Here we go. Oh! Boom. There we go. One diamond. Dang it. One diamond here. I mean, this does look like a fun game. Really. Even though I just got killed, like, oh no, of course you shoot me. Oh, gosh, dang it, I went. Okay, I killed them both. Those won't respond, would they? Okay. Okay, now this is where the missile comes out. Well, I'm looking back just in case. If anything. Okay, I don't see these. Things responding, so okay. Oh, okay. Oh, ah, of course they would. Yeah, I had a feeling those things were gonna respond. This one too. Are you kidding me? Okay, yeah, get out of here. Okay, okay, missile. Okay, no. Gosh dang it. Okay. Okay. Go. Okay. Okay. God! No! Oh my god! No! No! Jesus, that was chasing me. Oh. That was scary. That was horrifying. Ah! No! Alright, you know more time, and then we're gonna call it stream. This is gonna be my fourth attempt. It's gonna be one final attempt that I'll do.
Entering arena.
Oh wow, none of those. This one did?
This is what we wanted to see.
Great shot, huh? Thank you. Oh god! Oh, I'm so terrible. Okay. About to get to the point where the missile is. Okay, back up! Back up! Back up! Oh, that didn't come this time. Okay. Back up! Okay, back up now! Back up now! Back up now! No! Okay, Jesus! Oh! Ah! Dang it! Oh, well, I tried. All right, guys. Well, that should do it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this review of the Interactive CD Sampler Pack Volume 2 for the PlayStation. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Sacklombre, Kim Magnum, Fiverr. You all have a great rest of your day. Take care, and bye-bye.